It's funny, You're Gonna Miss Me is a song that, you know, we've been playing with Reba. We kind of figured out a duet female version of it and realized that it plays pretty well with a female singing. I had actually seen Ashley McBride with Eric Church, and she's different, you know? She's not the Carrie Underwood blonde and whatever and doesn't want to be, you know? She's tatted up, she's true to her heart, and she approaches her music different. The songs she writes are a lot of them way left to center, just compared to what the Nashville thing is, you know?
And her voice.
It is.
Great.
Yeah, yeah.
Really she's, cool. She's it's like one of those things when she started singing, everybody went, that's good. 'Cause you're gonna miss me away.